Whenever I refer this program to other people, I try to tell them the entire story.
Total Joint Program at Glens Falls Hospital is something that we've been working on for many years. The goal is to produce the best possible outcomes for the patient and to make the transition through what can be a difficult recovery as smooth as possible and as complete as possible.
It combines surgeons and anesthesiologists, physical therapists, occupational therapists, as well as nurse navigators to make sure that your experience from beginning to end is comprehensive and frankly enjoyable for a surgical procedure.
Prior to their surgery, the patients are welcome to come to the total joint education class. This class is presented by myself, registered nurses who are from the pre-op, the operating room and post-op areas, physical therapy, occupational therapy, as well as care management. This class is really helpful for patients because they have a chance to get together, bounce ideas around, ask questions. It's also really nice for them to be able to see the same group of clinicians after their surgery because oftentimes those providers are the ones that are providing their care.
There's a lot of details that go into the preoperative planning as well as the preparation for total joint replacement, as well as the postoperative care. And what the total joint program has done has allowed us to bring all that under one roof and basically to allow patients to go to one source for their information around this process. And it's simplified things, it's streamlined things, and it's made a much more user-friendly experience for the patients.
One of the goals for many patients is to try to avoid exposure to pain medications as able. To that end, if the anesthetic techniques can provide significant numbness and resolution of pain without use of those medications, and they can move to more traditional pain medications like ibuprofen and things of that nature, they can avoid the narcotics, for them provides perhaps a better experience, avoid something they wish to avoid, and in many cases it's a little more healthy for them.
One of the things that really impressed me about the entire program was the nurse navigator who continued to follow up on a very regular basis. And I think that that gives a recovering patient a lot of assurance.
So many people now are undergoing total joint replacements, and a lot of people are undergoing them while they're still very active. So they need to get back up and moving and back to life as quickly as we can make that happen. The prehab program is solely meant to try and prepare you as best as possible for the joint replacement. Doing so means that you come out of the surgery better and you usually have a shorter course of rehab following the surgery.
When I see a patient hobbling or walking with a walker and then I see them come back and they tell me the things that they're now doing because of their joint pain relief, that's what it's all about.